me. So do not stop until you get to the end. Do not start until the person in front of you is halfway. Up you go. Good. The hardest part is the arm swings. Well done, Tia. Keep trying, Jake. Yep, straight away. Don't stop. Straight away. The arm swings is the hardest part. Yep. So, we're going to try that again. Really, it's no one, like, I get it. It's hard to balance. For today, your main focus is to put as much power into that takeoff as possible. So, what I want you to think about is speed. Not just that, look like a really wonky character. Kick your right leg over your head as fast as you can. Because that, sorry. So, Jim, that right foot has to land first. That was better. That. If your right foot stops when you're up there, you will not be able to air it out. Jumping skills, so not just a cartwheel. Even if you do jump cartwheel, that would still count. Good. Now, I can't take that off because I want it to be a bit smoother, but keep with those two moves because that is correct. Hands on knees, hands to the floor, stand up, Jake. All right, running with your hands up.
Watch, hands here. Sorry, what's the other one?
Drop it.
Oh,
your hips, yeah? Cover your hips, get closer up, close your legs. Get right down, push it back. Every time you feel your body weight from the floor, you're just going to hit it. That's it. Something on the floor. Not with your hands.
Elbows right down.
Keep control. Don't go crazy. No slapping, Alexa.
He's kind of head bumping.
Yes, your hips. Push your hips forward. There, that's what you wanted. You can't have it from there.
It's
kind of
loud.
Hips don't jump. Hips up on his lap. Make sure
you
hit your hips. That's it. Now you want
control of your posture. Is this how you do it, Dave?
Oh, when you're in that posture, you hold it. And when you're being held in the posture, get back out of it, Alex. Posture up again. Well, you're just coming.
I don't know what you're into, that's fine.
I hate you. Hey, Judge.
Yeah, I want you to get that.